Hello guys, today in this video I'm gonna show you how to color grade in DaVinci Resolve to make your poorly looking animation video into a pro looking animation video. Okay, so I'm gonna click the new project, then I'm currently leaving it as this name. Okay, then I wanna press Ctrl I to import media. Currently there are no media. I'm referring videos as media. Okay, Ctrl I. Then you wanna import your clip. Okay, I'm importing my own torch animation, which I was taught you in the three part series. Okay, this is the third part. Okay, fine, gonna open. Okay, okay, then gonna file project settings. You want to ensure that your resolution of the video and the timeline resolution wanted to match. Okay, then the frame rates. Okay, currently this was perfect. Then I want to close this up here, cancel. Okay, then I want to go to the edit tab, then I drag my animation into the timeline. Okay, fine, then let's start to do some color grading. If DaVinci Resolve prompted you to change or change the frame rates of the video, you can change. Sometimes it will prompt, but sometimes it doesn't, because if your video has the perfect frame rates as like the project in the DaVinci Resolve, it doesn't prompt you. But if you have set your project settings frame rates higher than the video's frame rate, it wanted to ask the permission to change the frame rate and match the frame rates of both. In that case, you can click on change. Okay, I will recommend that. Then you're gonna have your video. You can play this by clicking this play icon. Fine, cool. Okay, then I'm gonna stop this. Then I'm gonna go to the color tab, in where we are color grade our video. Okay, I'm gonna play this, then pause like this, so to see all the colors of the video. Then I wanna reduce the temperature. Okay, the temperature, if you lower the temperature, it will be like winter, all are bluish. If you higher the temperature, it will be like summer, all are red in color, warmer. Okay, I'm gonna reduce this to make it a blue. Fine, cool. Then I wanna go to the tint, then reduce that also like 30 or something. Fine, then I'm gonna increase the contrast to make the image a bit more pop up. Okay, light slightly. If you're gonna increase the contrast too much, it will be like this. Don't go to like that. You want a little more, little like that, like okay, this was nice, this slightly darkening effect. Yeah, it will be increase the contrast between the colors. Okay, so you can see the colors more clearly. Then you're gonna boost the shadows to make this as brighter. Okay, fine. Then you can boost the highlights if you want it to be. Now I can somewhat boost my highlights. Okay, that's it guys. Fine, I'm gonna reduce somewhat temperature a little bit. Okay, it was kind of a more bluish like thing. Then I want to go to this thing. Okay, go to the edit tab. Then I want to add some vignetting effect in the video transition. Search for vignette, the open effects. Okay, click on the open effects and search for vignette. There you go, you have the vignetting effect. Drag and drop on your video. Fine, then go to the effects, then change the size. Okay, anamorphism, it makes the gradient longer and shorter. Okay, then softness, increase the softness a little bit. Then go to the global blend and if you reduce that, it will be disappeared. If you, okay, then okay, size wanted to be increased. Anamorphism, fine. So make it a little bit more dark. Okay, I'm gonna see how this affects, and then I wanna go to softness and then crank it a bit up. Then the size wanted to be a little bit small. Okay, fine, fine, good. You're gonna turn your effects on the turn your effects on the color grades there. Okay, you can turn off, but you wanna separately turn off the vignette. Then you're gonna play this. Okay, you're gonna turn on repeat mode so it can repeating. Then you're gonna turn on your effects. Okay, you're gonna see how this looks. Then vignette. Okay, that's cool. That's it, guys. You have made it that. Then you have go to, you wanna go to the deliver tab, and then you want to select the format. If you're gonna upload for YouTube, click on that. Then you want the resolution, then you're gonna, or custom export, you're gonna click that, name your file, blah blah blah, browse the folder you want. Okay, blah blah blah. Then you're gonna go to this video format, wanted to be mp4, codec wanted to be h.264, don't change that. Frame rate was nice. Then the resolution, fine. And then you want to click add render to queue. Okay, then you want to click on render all pattern. Okay, that's it, guys. Our render was completed. Okay, it might take a little bit longer for you, because I have powerful GPU that can render fastly. But if you have a slow computer, don't worry about that. You want to wait for some minutes. Maybe Domino's Resolve was not responding at the time. Don't click on anywhere, just wait, you will good to be going. Okay, so this is our post-processor video. Okay, fine, guys, this is our upcoming ball simulation video with sound effects, so stay tuned for that.